to now introduce Commander Miller, who will then make the other introductions as we will now go to this part of the program.
Amen.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
I would like at this time to call forth the Junior Past Department Commander, Hugh Crooks. And also we have our Post 109 Commander on my right, Amen. Arthur Gully. Bugler, sound adjutant's call.
Amen.
Chris, we are honored to have you here and the other representatives from the American Legion throughout the district and the state. We are honored for you to be here, and we're honored to present to the church this flag, which identifies Bryant Temple AG Church Post 109. It will fly proudly at the V.L. Brinson Fellowship Center, and it represents all that you see here in the women and men that stand here, and all that they represent. And we now want to just dedicate this flag and dedicate these heroes for the work that they've done. Church, if you would extend your hand of faith to those that are here. And let us pray. Dear God, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
For all that you've done. And we thank you especially for the heroes and sheroes that stand at this altar right now. Lord, we thank you for this flag that they stand proudly with that represents you and country.
Yes, God.
We thank you for their willing to sacrifice their lives for our freedom. Now, Lord, we ask your blessings on this flag and on this post and on the work that they're to do, that their voice of patriotism and their voice of Christianity will be heard throughout this community and throughout this nation, that men, women, boys, and girls will see that there's another voice that stands and walks these streets, and that there are other heroes that don't have their pants sagging. There are other heroes that walk tall and are willing to put it all on the line in behalf of all of us.
Yes.
Bless now this flag, and bless now this post, and bless now all those that stand for the defense of this country.
Yes.
We ask this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Church, would you give our heroes a standing ovation? Let us give them a standing ovation.
Thank you, and God bless you.
Amen.